Yeah, it's great. Like, when the hell are we gonna get out of here? You know, I thought we won. You know? And bloody awful, and you couldn't get any sweets either. No, we were on rationing, baby. Big time. You think of some dopey, spotty 17-year-old from Dartford, you know, who wants to be Muddy Waters. And there's a lot of us, you know, I mean, oh, yeah, you know, but, I mean, in a way, very pathetic, but in a way, very, very, you know, heartwarming. It's an easy music on the surface to play, but then you think,
ladies and gentlemen,
these guys do this, how do you... Well, this is real moves, you know.
And here with us this morning, we have the great Georgie Fame and his Blue Flames.
Where's this
and
coming
those charming
from?
Deviationists, the Rolling Stones!
Well, if you ever plan to motor west, a jack take my way, that's the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago to L.A. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it goes from St. Louis down to Missouri. Oklahoma City looks all so pretty, you'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Nona, fix some Boscow, St. Bernardino, one, two, get hip to this kindly tip, yeah, and go take that California trip, get your kick. Well, it goes from St. Louis down to Missouri. Oklahoma City looks all so pretty, you'll see Amarillo.
Tune there, Route 66, and of course Mick Jagger was vocalizing there with the skillful guitar work of Brian Jones and Keith Richard in attendance. Here we go now with a Bo Diddley composition called Cops and Robbers.